Handbrake is a free, simple, and efficient tool to add captions and subtitles to your videos. This third-party app can help you embed closed captions and subtitle tracks directly into your media files and add burn-in open captions or foreign subtitles onto your videos. With Handbrake, you can export subtitled videos in many different formats, including MP4. All you need is your video file and an SRT captions file. Here's how to get started. For starters, we'll need a video file such as an MP4. Whether you're editing in iMovie, Premiere, Final Cut, export your video file to prepare for your captions order. Next, we'll need a caption file such as an SRT file. To get captions for your video, go to rev.com for fast and accurate captioning services. Using your video file, order your caption file and download it in an SRT file format. Now that we have all of our files ready, use your web browser to download Handbrake. Open Handbrake on your computer and it will immediately ask you for the video file that you want to use. Find your video file and select Open. To add the subtitles file, go to the Subtitles tab. Then open the Tracks drop-down menu and click Add External SRT. Select your SRT file. If you'd like to have multiple foreign language subtitles available on your video, you can add as many subtitle tracks as you'd like. In our example, we have SRT files for English closed captions and Spanish subtitles. Be sure to specify the SRT language for any foreign subtitle track. By not selecting burn-in, your closed captions and subtitles will have the ability to be turned on and off by the viewer within the media player. When a track is enabled, the captions will overlay the video. When disabled, the captions won't. It's also common to burn in English subtitles during a foreign language sequence for an English-speaking audience. This would require a captions file with carefully selected time codes. If you would like to burn in your subtitles, check the box next to the SRT file in the Burned In column. By selecting Burned In, the subtitle track will always be visible on the video and cannot be turned off. Now that we have all of our SRT file settings set up, you'll want to ensure that the settings under the Video and Audio tabs are either set to match the source file or adjusted to your preferred final export settings. You can save this as a preset for future use. You can specify the export location by clicking Browse and the export name next to Save As. Once you're ready, click Start to begin the export. It's as easy as that. You should now be able to open your video in programs such as QuickTime, iTunes, and VLC to view your subtitles. We're going to use QuickTime. To turn on closed captions and subtitles in QuickTime, go to the View menu, Subtitles, and turn on the English subtitles track. Once enabled, they will appear on the bottom of the video window. If you burned in your captions file, you should see the text rendered onto the video right away without any option of turning them off. And there you have it. You've successfully added a captions file or subtitle track to your video. You can now view this video on any media player and see your burn-in captions or enable your desired subtitle tracks. If you don't want to go through all these steps, but still want subtitles burned in on your video file, rev.com offers a burn-in option on all captions and subtitles during checkout. For any of your captioning needs, rev.com is the best service to get fast, accurate, and affordable closed captions or burn-in captions for your videos.